Ethnic option is a term coined by sociologist Mary C. Waters to express her conception that ethnic identity of the descendants of immigrants is flexible, symbolic and voluntary, not a definitive aspect of their identity. Waters argues that with the achievement of middle-class suburban status, ethnicity becomes a lifestyle option, a costless form of community.
See also:
symbolic ethnicity, acting white, cultural appropriation.
References.